Welcome back to Sandra Beauty Secrets. I am so happy to be here today. It's really my pleasure. First of all, it's my pleasure because they're all the things I really love. But more importantly, I think they're things that you will love. And the values are phenomenal. Mally's still to come, where you're getting three shadow sticks for like basically the price of one. L'Occitane, four hand creams for like the price of two. There's still a lot going on, but I am really excited to show you one of the things that I find indispensable in my beauty routine from Tatcha. This is the Silk Canvas Pre-Makeup Balm. Now, that is a lovely name for a lovely product, but what this really is a primer that makes your makeup last longer, but it makes your skin look so good, you might find yourself wearing a lot less makeup over time. Six easy payments of $7.88. I'm here with Jennifer Hurt. Hi, Jennifer.
You look so lovely.
Oh, we're both wearing the same earrings. That's funny. Okay, so this, let's start with anyone who's never experienced Tatcha.
Yes.
This is a very special brand, all made in Japan based on the geisha.
That's right. So if you're not familiar with Tatcha, it is a skincare collection that is based on all the beauty secrets of the Japanese women and the geisha. This has been practiced for centuries and centuries, so we know that everything is proven. So every single item in our collection is intentionally inspired by those beauty secrets.
So whether you're using all Tatcha or this is your first product,
yes,
it's velvety smooth, but it's also instantly blurring away the look of imperfections. It's like,
that's,
you know,
right,
on your phone, you can put those filters on your pictures. Like, it's like having a true life filter.
But then when you pair it with makeup, oh my goodness, the color payoff is so beautiful. Your makeup will last longer, and guess what? Your skin will thank you and get better over time because the makeup will be sticking to the silk fibers and not to your skin.
Actually, let's take a look at that. Here's what's great. You will love this.
Love to.
Use it as your eyeshadow primer as well. Use it because it's good for your eyelids too. And then you can even use it as a lip primer if you'd like.
That's right. So I just took a small little glide down the disc. This is all you need.